Time, man, they've been wrong all the time, flip-flopping. Who is the real bullshitters? Who is the real bullshitter? Let's not even talk about CNN, right? CNN, how are they allowed to even be on anywhere? You know what I mean? I seen this video. Who did Freddie's song better, Freddie, Mark, Adam, or Dimash? Can't do Freddie's song better. Then huge ass, yes, huge ass is still there. Brock and me, Jonas is still there. What is that? Olaine poem. Did I forget to add you? Didn't you just win? No, that was Little Miles, right? Okay. Well, you should have told me, Michael. You are me. You know that. I think that's the third thing. Okay, Olaine poem. Let me just put in Michael. Yeah. Olaine. Poem.
Coming now, demons running out, straight from deep and creepy places of my heart. Look, I've been trying to tell you my plans. I'm just trying to explore who I am. Maybe I'm a player, maybe I'm the pen from all independent people who's pretend. No one can tell me what is bad and good, so I couldn't think about heaven. I'm sure the truth, but I smell like an alcohol drink of an ugly girl in a sticky bar. Words about it, good times you will live. Set it to the air, times you will live. I'm not ever easy, that you want to clear. Only thing I do just passing what your ears.
was that at the end? I don't know what I think about that. They rapped in English, I think. I think I heard him talk about just chasing his dream. But the melodies, I didn't care for the melodies and the lyrics. I couldn't make out everything. Could make out some stuff. But you know, now I've been spoiled with Tom McDonald when it comes to rap. And now I'm like, if it doesn't have, you know, those brilliant truth lyrics like Tom has, I ain't that interested, you know what I mean? Music was a little bit blasé. Hey, blasé. Blasé. Not my cup of rap. Not my cup of rap. Not for me. But hey, can't like everyone. Know what I mean? And I think it's important when you do rap, you should make it so clearer. You know, the words should be made clearer. You know, because rap is mostly about the lyric, I think. Alright? It was a little bit hard to make out what he's for rap. It was a song, it was a part where he sang too, but I couldn't understand the word. Peace out, Ernest. Anime-kun, I just took you out. Wanna be put back in? Bach sits out for a round. I'm just saying people are trying to make Joe Rogan look bad. Being just upfront and honest. Agreed. I don't think they can really cancel Joe. Too many people love Joe, you know? And if they do, I think there will be, people will be had enough, you know what I mean? It's like, alright, what do you want to do? Cancel everything, right? We ain't having. I just hope he doesn't water down his podcast. What's up with these bots? I don't understand. These bots, what is the purpose? Do you see what this bot under Leslie says? BYN.FYI. What do you try to achieve with that message? Because they're all putting out the same shit. Do they really expect somebody will type that into their search bar? Is that what they're expecting with that bullshit? Is that what they're expecting? I don't understand. At least if you're gonna be a bot, make it for something that is useful. Because nobody will click on that shit. What is that? Ridiculous. The worst bots ever. Sure, they like good stuff. And they do their